It's Ojo and Harry and Robo Mike and Fruity today. When you bring a World War II war style into a nation, several nations that haven't experienced that war or know anything about it, what do you think that does to consciousness? Jim Hall, Bill DeVoe, Morgan, Steve Jones. What do you think that means? They know the Navy stuff is here, but when you bring that element and show off, Robo Mike, Dave and Fruity in the Quinlan story, and they are not exposed to that or they don't know, what do you think that does to their consciousness? See why I don't want the Antillas in the messing with it? Because like I said, it proves Bernard prison fact. You try and breed them and you still continue to try to breed them for war. And maybe some of those people never wanted it.